My name is Dekoda Jackson, from Atlanta, Georgia. I actually moved to the city of Youngstown in the summer of 2008, and I'm the founder of the Bridge Movement. You don't stop, you go, just keep it moving. You don't stop, you go, just keep it moving. You don't stop, you go, just keep it moving. You don't stop, you go, just keep it moving. What the Bridge is actually like a social networking group for skateboarders. Because when I came to Youngstown, I just saw the scene had it was a decline in the skate scene. And when I actually came to Youngstown, I was very surprised. There's a lot of great talent here. I started the Bridge and I saw this talent and I wanted to like get it out into the world and get these kids some exposure. And that's why we started, so the scene would be better and for the youth and they have things to do, you know. Pretty much started skating, and I was really going through like a soul searching time where I was trying to figure out like who was I, like what I stand for. And I started skating because like it's very creative, you know. You use your mind. It's not like baseball or basketball or football where you have to do it this way. You can do it on so many levels. If you want to do it technical, you can do that. If you want to just cruise, you can do that. Meet a lot of great people because you know, you got preppy kids, you got rich kids, you got poor kids, you got black kids, white kids, everybody, and that's what Youngstown represents. It represents a melting pot of all cultures coming to one, and that's what skateboarding does.
Heck yeah, we're trying to get a skate park in Youngstown actually.
Right.
So, you know, hopefully it turns out. We get a nice skate park in Youngstown, so where all the kids got to go to. Which I believe a skate park would help with a lot of the problems. Keep the kids off the streets into a controlled environment, you know?
Youngstown is a great city, you know, but it has that nightlife, you know, that 21 and older nightlife. What we can do is we can change up the demographics, you know, we can also, if we have a skate park, we'll have the younger kids come downtown. And also, if you have a legitimate park, you know, what we're fighting for, you will have people coming from Cleveland, like all over the country. I know that if I would drive across the country for a great park, I know that if we have a great park in Youngstown, somebody would do the same thing.
Right now we're actually Wheeling, West Virginia. We actually had to drive 2 hours to get here. There's not really many legitimate skate parks in our area. So if you build it, you will come.
When I first came to Youngstown, it wasn't really much here. Instead of sitting back and complaining, what I did was I looked at the city as an opportunity to reach my goals and my dreams. And I think that's what Youngstown is. You know, it has a very unique history. And I think right now we're in like a revolutionary stage where younger people are, you know, trying to bring some kind of positive vibe to the city. And as an outsider looking in, I didn't see this negative city. I actually saw a city of opportunities. If you have something that you really want to do, you can really do it in the city of Youngstown, and that's how I view it.